man.
Mm-hmm.
Not as big. And, oh man, I was in Cotton Bowl in Dallas, and a fellow come out there with a B-29, wasn't as big as his, and it was a reed set. All the switches went to the right. You want to turn left, go down and find the left turn, turn it right. And he had his hand on that thing, and he could do anything with it.
Hmm.
And I thought, ooh, I'm never. My mind ain't that crazy.
Was that four nitro motor here running?
Yeah, that's just not intuitive at all, going in the opposite direction of what you want to do.
Yeah, you want to go up, you go turn right.
But what if you wanted to go down?
No.
Turn left?
Go down to the
right. Yeah, find the right.
So you had up and down, left, right.
But they were all turning right.
Right, so you had to flip the switch, and when it went right, when you want to straighten up, you switch it back, and it was straighten up.
Oh, my God.
Holy shit.
It was terrible. But he looked good. And they had a rubber P-51 out there that day. I don't know why that never made it. That it'd take up, had retraction and everything, and you'd spin it in the grandstand. And that thing would hit and bounce and bust and come down just before he flopped on the walkway. He popped the gear out. Went over and fired it up to
help
me. I said, man.
I need me for a few of them. We need some rubber planes. That's for damn sure.
I don't want that one.
I definitely need some rubber planes.
That one was cool. It was big. It was big as that new one you got.
Dang. Little adjustment before he made into his yak. 90 millimeter?
80.
I can never remember. We got too many planes.
Damn it.
Before I got a list of. Ron looking for the remains of his PT-17. Lost his elevator.
Yeah.
Yeah, that would help.
Alright, get out of here.
Four inch wing. 84?
Yeah, that's what this one's got.
And I could have got this one, I told you, when they had that sale for $299. Yep. $299. But I'm saving my money. I want that RV8, man. Yeah, but I can get one of these off of Maxford. They run when they run a sale. They actually had it marked down even lower.
Yeah.
And they got a. I don't know if you're familiar with the.
It's a 48 inch wing.
48 inch wingspan.
Nice. This one's 44.
But they've got a 50 inch that I want. It's a racer. It's a model of the Howard Hughes plane, a 1937 one that he built and broke the speed record with.
Yeah, the silver one.
Oh, yeah. 50 inch wingspan.
Were you here the day I tore the gear off this thing?
Oh yeah, you hit the stop sign. You hit the sign.
Me and Dad took a piece of plywood. Does this one feel how solid it is?
Damn.
We re-glued it.
Holy moly. Damn. How did you get the plywood? In here?
Uh-huh. This whole plate, when it hit, this whole plate was broken off. So we just peeled that back.
Mm-hmm.
Found a new piece of plywood that I had bought.
Okay.
I had bought for another plane. A whole sheet of it, about that thick.
And sweet.
We cut out the bad part. And they cut the new part to fit, and then put the blind nuts. This one's got blind nuts just like that one.
Yeah.
And glued it down.
That's solid.
Solid.
That is solid.
No disasters if we can help it. I did. It's a maiden flight of Danny's Hawker Hurricane, Snake's Hawker Hurricane. Thank you.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. She's up. I can hear them retracts going up too.
Little adjustment before he maidens his yak. 90 millimeter?
80.
80. I can never remember. We got too many planes.
Damn it.
Boy, I got a list of. Ron looking for the remains of his PT-17, lost his elevator.
Damn. Yeah, baby. Good looking airplane. Very good looking airplane.
I come by and do a raw loop.
Okay.
Get out of the sun.
There you go. Turn. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Sexy plane.
I don't even see it. Oh, I saw you over there.
His hands off. Yeah, get a picture of all that gloss.
Yeah.
No, you had to just sit back behind you.
So it looks just like the little version. I should have brought my little one. We could have set it to it for reference. Okay. Good airplane. I don't know what the beeping deal was, though.
I don't either.
I definitely heard it.
I broke the gun, one of the guns. Just picking it up and stuff.
Yeah, that's probably getting in and out of the vehicle.
Alright. She had one eyeball.
Is that Dynam?
Yep. Yeah, it's an old Dynam. See yep. Where I ripped the goddamn wing out last night coming out the door?
Really?
I was bringing them out of the room in the living room last night and caught the wing here and ripped it out of the damn.
Damn.
I had to glue the damn thing back in. Just getting through the door.
Jeez.
Well, shit happens. I got too much crap in a little space.
Well, I'm good.
I'm good right now, Ron. I might get one in a little bit.